gentlemen, I believe we are about to see a fight.
Oh, no, no, no. I'll do you one better. We're about to find out who's next.
You are looking at the personification of intensity. The third man has arrived.
The undisputed leader of the New World Order.
And introducing the champion.
In this arena is palpable.
These competitors know exactly what's on the line. Here's Goldberg, and he might be the greatest comeback story in sports entertainment.
Over looking to end this. Jumps away. The champ will stay champ.
Makes the cover.
Two.
Got the shoulder up.
Somehow, this title is still up for grabs.
Now might be a good time to regroup. Rethink your plan.
And no doubt Hogan has found a groove in this match. He can't become discouraged now. Oh, foot just stomping down.
Spear. We could have a new champion.
Mini predicament. And into the count.
Channeling his energy to stay in this matchup.
And if Goldberg came in not expecting a challenge, he's certainly reassessing the situation now.
This could be the beginning of the end. Goldberg!
Down, jackhammer!
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted. Very few superstars possess the fortitude to do what we just witnessed.
Very few? How about almost none? This match just went to the next level.
For Goldberg, that move usually spells the end. We're usually hearing Goldberg's name from the ring announcer at this point.
Oh my goodness,
just strike it at will.
Hollywood Hogan is a bad man. And that was one of those win at all cost moves I was talking about.
Goldberg fights that off. Goldberg finds his target with that one. Ouch. Hollywood may want to say his prayers after all. He's not exactly in the driver's seat here.
Yeah, and you can tell Goldberg enjoys showing his superhuman strength with every move.
Very nice.
Counters that. With a lariat. Oh, he's got him up high. The follow-away slam. You have to think these competitors expected this to be a difficult challenge.
Even so, at this stage, things just get more and more dangerous. Fatigue starts setting in, and you don't exactly have all your wits about you. It could quickly lead to error.
Malicious follow-away slam. This
Hold
was
on
unexpected.
A second.
I was worried about this happening. The superstar's waiting for him. Where's he at? Uh-oh, there he is.
Good night.
With the championship on the line. Kick out just before two.
The muscle memory's got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
Goldberg sees the finish line. This'll do it. Up and boom.
Boots. Nice. This arena has come on.
Hogan looking to end.
And Hogan gets stonewalled. Oh, look at this. Neck lock.
What a suplex.
Down to
Hogan. And a double axe handle smash.
The champ looking out of sorts.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
Makes him pay with a kick.
Goldberg spear. Goes in, new champ.
For the win. Two count. Three. No, a two count.
We knew it was not going to be an easy task to put the champion away, and that's being proven right now.
More like the champion's proving that sooner perish than lose their title.
And Goldberg's angry. Goldberg is getting that look in his eye, saying, you want more, then bring it.
Hogan looking to end this. Jumps away.
But champion.
Hogan looking to end this.
Line drop.
The title.
Is it enough? The cover.
It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
Two, three.
There it is. The champ has fallen.
Let's take a little look at some of the action from that match. Wow.
Here is your winner. World Heavyweight Champion, Goldberg!
A night and title change we will all remember for a very long time.
Honestly, Michael, there is no way I can think to describe this other than absolute goosebumps.
Then imagine how the new champ must feel, Byron.